engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the tent.
Yes, sir.
Alright, welcome back. We are on to Mish Play Part, however,
sir,
I'm calling
did
it.
You see something?
Number 4. And so let's go.
We're rescued Commodus. They build Wicker Men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
See that crap moving around in the background. What's terrible is I'm playing this in the dark in a room.
Just a deer. Something's watching us.
In a rainstorm.
If they want a fight, why don't they come out and fight? Come on, be quiet. What are you so scared of? We're Romans of the 14th. Movement ahead! He ran into the mist!
I saw it! Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to fear Rome.
Double time, lads.
Scout ahead.
Well, we know what's going to happen here. That's big and ugly.
I
Your empire needs you. Rise.
Oh, now we're in a terrible, terrible place.
I must find my men.
Still haven't figured out what those are. Well, that was bad. It happened off camera. Couldn't react to it when you can't see what you're supposed to do. So we're back to an area with traps.
I must find my men.
Means I need to look what I'm stepping on. Oh, yeah, you can see them. There. Oh, come on. Oh, boy. Let's upgrade skills, since I haven't done that for a while. Think we're out? Yep, now we're out. Alright, well, let's go back. And try it again.
I must find my men.
These wonderfully horrible skulls and spikes telling you that there's a pit there. way to avoid it. Or I just did. It's another multiple directions. Oh, goody. Or not? Okay. Special. Okay. I do apologize for not talking very much during these, but I feel it's more important to have the game happening than my dialogue of just bleh. Wonderful, horrible smell there's probably in this tunnel.
May the gods have mercy on us.
Oh!
more troops. Good. Whatever this thing, feeling there's spears back here somewhere. Or not. I guess we just have exploding barrels.
Position. Form a testudo. Archers, into position. On the Scorpio.
That went pretty well.
Form up.
By the right, march.
Small group to do this with.
Down shields!
least all I have to do is press forward when it's doing this. Oh, they broke quick. I guess I just ran in too fast. To be said for this strategy.
You men, take the left flank with me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir.
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me.
Something about a level up. Well, we're getting closer. Retry it again. Finally, let me do that. Guess we're going this way. Yeah. not who I wanted to target. Yet I managed to still free him. Get more troops. Well, this is probably going to end up being like a boss battle, and this is disgusting.
Form a line, men. Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalian.
This is going to be ridiculous. was that? I swear, it doesn't like that I'm pressing the button that it's telling me to press. It says to press yellow, I press the freaking yellow. And it just doesn't do it. Have more health this time. Oh dear. Oops.
Oh,
Come on. Getting there. Got him.
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldier! Soldier! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
Suppose that would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
Wow, asshole.
March to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness, treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. latest treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father. He is indeed wise and fair. This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome. Rise. Embrace me.
King Oswald, here is your peace.
How dare you? You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
You see? Now you see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
My father is a god. I am a god. Obey me as you obey the gods.
Well, like I said, asshole.
Get us to the harbor. Battalion, I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child! Ash cheeks on your grave! Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls. Marius, we need time. You need to keep these enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!
Well, we'll leave you hanging there. And so do like, subscribe, socialize, and we will catch you next time for part 5, I believe. Yes, part 5. Had to look at the calendar. Yes, I have it all written down on a calendar, even though I'm playing it, but still. So we'll catch you next time.